bringing out the condemned! The condemned is here! What is to be written?
Why, for the good instruction of our village, this is to be posted on the church wall. Now hear this, goody nurse. Mr. Proctor, did you bang yourself to the devil's service?
Oh, John, no!
I did.
Why keep this conspiracy going, woman? Confess!
It is a lie! I will not damn myself with him! God does not want this, John!
Now, John, when the devil appeared to you, did you see Rebecca Nurse with him?
No.
Did you see your sister Mary Eastie with the devil?
No, I did not.
Did you ever see Giles Corey or his wife with the devil?
I did not see them.
Did you ever see anyone with the devil?
No, I did not.
Please let him sign already.
Proctor, the village must have proof.
Damn the village! God does not need my name nailed to the church. God knows how black my sins are.
Proctor!
How may I teach my sons to walk this world if I've sold my friends?
You have not.
I have likened all of them when this is hung to the church and they have hanged for silence.
I need proof of your confession of witchcraft, Proctor.
You are the high court and your proof is good enough. You tell them that Proctor went to his knees and wept like a woman. My name I cannot sign.
Do you wish to deny your confession?
I wish to deny nothing!
Then explain to me why you won't.
Because it is my name! And I cannot have another in my life! Because I lie and I sign myself to lies! Because I am not worth the dust on the feet of them you have hanged!
I have given you my soul!
Leave me my name!
That document is a lie. I cannot accept it. You will give me your honest opinion, or I cannot keep you from the rope. Now, what is it?
You cannot, John! You will hang!
I can, and it is my first marvel that I can. For there will be no tear nor stony heart to sink them with it.
Who weeps for these weeps for corruption. Take them!
No, no! Please, Goody Proctor! Have him confess! For the good of his life!
He has his goodness now. God forbid I take it from him.